कोरोना वायरस इन इंडिया। इंडियाज़ कन्फर्म्ड कोरोना वायरस केसेज हैव राइजन टू 1397 एज ऑफ अप्रैल 1, 2020। ओवरऑल देयर हैव बीन 124 रिकवरीज एंड 35 डेथ्स इन द कंट्री। अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड अराउंड 859,796 पीपल हैव बीन टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर कोविड-19 एंड द टोटल डेथ टॉल हैज गोन अप टू 42,341। And there have been 178,300 recoveries. The COVID-19 pandemic had engulfed almost the entire world. The maximum number of positive cases in India have been registered in Maharashtra and Kerala, with over 200 confirmed cases. The national capital has also reported over 120 cases. Thousands are under quarantine across India after attending a Tablighi Jamaat congregation at Delhi's Nizamuddin Markaz Masjid between March 13 to 15, 2020. Over 3,000 preachers and followers from many countries and different parts of India had gathered at the place for 3 days despite government's request to cancel major gatherings planned during the time. Several positive COVID-19 cases were detected from among those who attended the religious event. This has led the center and state governments to track down all the attendees and isolate them in case they show symptoms of the virus. The entire Markaz area is being sanitized by the South Delhi Municipal Corporation. According to Delhi's Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia, around 2,361 people have been evacuated from the area, among whom 617 have been admitted to hospitals, while the remaining have been placed under quarantine. State-wise number of COVID-19 cases in India: Maharashtra 302, Kerala 215, Karnataka 101, Delhi 120, Telangana 71, Uttar Pradesh 101, Rajasthan 93, Punjab 41, Andhra Pradesh 40, Haryana 30, Gujarat 73, Tamil Nadu 67, लद्दाख 13, मध्य प्रदेश 66, अंडमान निकोबार आइसलैंड 10, वेस्ट बंगाल 27, जम्मू एंड कश्मीर 55, चंडीगढ़ 8, उत्तराखंड 7, छत्तीसगढ़ 10, बिहार 15, उड़ीसा 3, पुडुचेरी 1, मिजोरम 1, गोवा 5, हिमाचल प्रदेश 3, मणिपुर 1, झारखंड 1, आसाम 1. टेबल अपडेटेड टिल मार्च 31, 2020. COVID-19 in Europe, US. The COVID-19 virus has shifted its epicenter from China, Wuhan, to Europe, as Italy has reported over 1,739 positive COVID-19 cases. The country is second in the list of most of number of confirmed cases in the world after the United States, which has over 164,359 coronavirus cases. Spain comes third with 87,956 cases, and then China at the fourth place with 81,518 cases. The maximum number of deaths have been reported in Italy, where over 11,000 people have died due to the virus. Spain falls second in the fatalities list with a death toll of 7,716 as of March 31st, 2020. The news is over. Please subscribe the channel and like and share the video for latest updates. And Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.